Hi, my name is Dee. In this video, I'll show you how to enter setup using assigned tasks. You need the functional setup user role and the appropriate security privilege to perform each assigned task. To start, I'll go to Setup and Maintenance. I'll open the task panel and then select Assigned Implementation Tasks. Here are all of the tasks assigned to me that I haven't completed yet. I can change the default selection if I want to find a specific task. The tasks are ordered by due date and task sequence within the implementation project. Some data might depend on other setup data, so I'll perform the setup tasks in the sequence they're listed in order to prevent data dependency issues. I'll go to the first task. I'll enter the appropriate setup data, then close the task. Now I'll update the status of the task. I can change the status as needed. Optionally, I can add a note to explain the progress, or to communicate important information when I revisit the task. I'll save it for now. Now that I mark the task as completed, it won't be listed the next time I view this page or if I refresh the page. I'll refresh it now. The task is not listed as open anymore. I'll continue entering setup data for the next task in the list until I complete my assignments. After I've performed all of my assigned tasks, I'll click Done. Thanks for watching.